Let's take a look at this problem. Want to find a reciprocal of 4. Well, first thing is this has to be in fraction form. And you can always create a fraction by putting the number over 1. So I'll put it over as 4 over 1. Now reciprocal means fraction flipped. So we flip the fraction, top goes bottom, bottom goes to top, and our answer, our reciprocal, is 1/4.